What's up guys, Godwin here and welcome. As many of you may already know, GoPro has just announced the new action spherical camera known as Fusion. This is a recording of the video that they published not long ago, and I have to admit I'm super stoked for its release. This camera is capable of capturing footage at an enormous 5.2K resolution and has been described as having 6 GoPros all fused or combined into one. Now, GoPro have already touched base when it comes to virtual reality and have previously developed a VR camera rig called Omni. Judging by the teaser image posted, as far as we know, the main difference between Fusion and its predecessor is their sizes. GoPro's Fusion spherical camera looks to be a lot smaller in size compared to the Omni rig, making this 360 degree camera more appealing to those who want something that doesn't require such a large setup of some kind. What I also noticed whilst looking closely into the teaser image is that Fusion will be using a standard adapter, which means users will be able to attach this camera to existing GoPro mounts and handheld accessories. But what I really think will be the big seller here is the software that will come along with it. GoPro mentioned a new feature mode called OverCapture, which allows you to freely move around and grab HD pictures from the spherically captured content, which in effect gives users more flexibility in post. I can only imagine that the user interface will be very user-friendly and will include many ways in which users can share their videos online. So with social platforms like, for example, Facebook, PlayStation and YouTube all supporting VR footage playback, there really is no better time to release a camera of its kind to the market. GoPro Fusion will be available to the public by the end of 2017, but GoPro have set aside a pilot program for brand and content creators, so it's safe to say that there'll be plenty more VR videos to follow. So, there are still some burning questions that we would really like to know, like how waterproof is Fusion, what battery life are we expecting, and just how big will the overall video files be? Will you be getting one? And if so, what would you want to capture in VR? Let me know your thoughts in the comments section, and if you haven't yet checked Fusion's launch video, I'll include a link in the description section. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned as I'll continue to share any more information about Fusion that surfaces online. Thanks for watching, bye for now.